far away. You seem so far away. You seem so far away. You seem so far away. You seem so
far away. The chief was further. Like all I found was a distant murmur. The one know if little chief lift a burner. Cause when he dropped a bar blood, it was murder. He was just a learner in the haunted circus where things were peak, but we played for certain. Part the curtains, welcome to the delve into the selfless mirror, the loyal servant. In a way they couldn't predict the past. The white sparrow would wear a mystic mask. Who could assume the questions this would ask? The spirit of Tutankhamun in my bars. Hieroglyphics that would reach the future would send a cryptic clue as to who maneuvered through the tubes of a neural nervous. Almost like the tides were turning on the English beach, their skins of stone. A child in such a way that it would float to a region where later hidden throne, where the queen of Africa sits alone. Golden bracelets on her left wrist, diamonds that they wouldn't let slip. A science that they never sketched in, the rhythm of life into their senses. Tribes that wished upon a second star never observed this light, they felt the past. Perhaps as once home she only knelt for part. The warrior with a touch that would melt her heart. In the western realm, war would wage. The ships would venture through the storm for days. Eventually, they done saw the place that could build an economy that was more than made. The first man to step from this cursed boat that was created but had murder ropes. Did lift the burner that would burn my soul. Only they knew why we turned that rope.
So deep you see, you seem so far away. You seem so far away.
The sun,
you seem so far away. You seem so far away.
So the message was sent over the deserts to a group of intelligent men who surrounded the queen's room and read the first sentence of a scripture that plays past straight in the center of a question that would raise a stake. Even the slain would wait, every pharaoh and every witch doctor that ever baked. Africa was under attack by a planned crusade of a cloud-colored man whom in place the clouds evade. Firstly, Pa would place the sound away and begin to hum a melody, sweet but with energy that called peace upon the enemy. Me, as if he placed his quarters, eventually sent a message that would kneel for sheep.
So deep, far away, you see, you seem so far away. You seem so far away.
The sun,
you seem so far away. You seem so.
Peace was not on the mind of those who thought of God as a whispered ghost. Just below the belt was a nigger soul. He loved but the balance was in control. The sounds of gun blasts would draw nearer. Parring deer and Victor Spira. 20,000 soldiers were employed on a mission that would one day give birth to Floyd's. A mission in which living didn't seem a significant hit, where death upon women and children sits. Cannot be a fear but a raging lift. That rage was it. Pa led from the front, not like Western kings. Philosophy will never know which ways, for the way in which men will grow within. Spiritual rhythm knew how to throw a tin. Behold his hymn, when the spirit of Africa would mold his chin. Bravery was made for those who fought for the continent, to pierce a heart of those who raped and killed. Was a thrill, war was soon. War was soon. His body, mathematical mind, the sharpest point would rip. The boy was lit, almost a smile by body six. Had it gone fuck with a coil and hiss. The venomous never miss and avoids a clip. It was said he reached that 78. Who hung men, but never an ape. More did it take than 13 shots before he barely started to hop. The queen could feel the pain. Pa carried himself as it began to rain. Slain, slain. Only OGs would know her name. The queen who knew the fate. But in modern day England, Pa's soul will wait.